Here's a poem for today, July 2nd, 2017, day 78. This is by May Dervang and is titled, Dear Exile. Never step back, never a last scent of plumeria. When my parents left, you knew it was for good. It's a herd of horses, never to reclaim their steps. You became a moth hanging down from the sun. Old river calling to my mother kept spilling out of her lungs. Ridgeline vista closed into the locket of their gaze. It's the Siberian crane forbidden to fly back after winter. You marbled my father's face, floated him as stone over the sea, further every minute, emptying his child years to the land. You crawled back in your bomb. It's when the banyan must leave, relearn to cathedral its roots.